welcome Anna Kendrick.
On a gorgeous spring morning in 1969, George Harrison sat in Eric Clapton's garden in Huntwood Edge, Surrey, and started to sing and write a song. By lunch, he had composed one of the most luminous standards of our times. To perform Here Comes the Sun with the help of the Beatles' Love by Cirque du Soleil, we have two Grammy Award-winning artists, Pharrell Williams and Brad Paisley.
Here comes the sun.